Hello everyone, welcome back to part 3 of a replay between Diddy and Mad Frog here on Twisted Meadows. Part 3 of an 8-part replay once again. Death Knight currently sitting at level 5, Beastmaster, Pandarian Broodmaster sitting at level 3, Lich currently sitting at level 3 as well. So Gargoyle is now coming in trying to do some damage, using those trees to a good advantage. Ooh, Staff of Preservation, but does lose an Archer. Very good positioning right now. Both players just trying to get a feel for each other. Both players do have expansions up and running, and Mad Frog is going to be able to take out most of these corner expansions. I would think that with the Black Citadel, he may want to try to go tier 3 and try to get Dark, or was it Undead Tri-Hero, getting the Crypt Lord as his third hero to be able to impale and taking out, perhaps being able to nuke a low hit point. Low hit point hero very quickly, already at level 3 on the Lich and already at level 5 on the Death Knight. Diddy now gonna go ahead and creep out this particular Ogre Camp right here. Both players expanding right now, expanding a lot actually, or perhaps gonna be doing expanding a lot of expansions in a little bit. Pandarian Brewmaster now sitting at level 4, Beastmaster sitting at level 4, Pandarian Brewmaster sitting at level 3. We have a Pendant of Mana on the Pandarian Brewmaster, so good item on the Pandarian Brewmaster. Mad Frog now trying to get a Zeppelin out to go ahead and do some scouting. And Dryad's now trying to take on those Gargoyles. Gargoyles currently sitting in the base, and are going to take down those Dryads really quickly. So those Dryads quickly go down to the focus fire of all those Gargoyles. Gargoyles now want to go ahead and do some additional pressing of an attack. With that much piercing damage, though, it is not really going to take down that many of those Moonwells. Gargoyles now really afraid of the Pandarian Brewmaster. If the Pandarian Brewmaster gets to level 5, those Gargoyles are going to be very, 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 very limited on how much damage they can really do. Lich currently sitting at level 3. Both players not quite sure what they're going for right now. Mad Frog already at 73 over 80 food compared to Diddy's 70 over 80. So both players do have about the same population count. No one really getting an army advantage. Not large enough of an army advantage to really make a difference. We do have Dryads now coming out. Two Dryads being left behind, along with four Hippogriffs trying to take down this expansion over here. But we do have a Necropolis here. So Mad Frog will be able to town portal up and back across. The units being dropped down now. Beastmaster now going to try to take down these units. And the Acolyte unable to really do anything right now. Gargoyle is now trying to head across. Ooh, Hippogriffs running across the base of Mad Frog. Very bad play indeed. Should probably be staffed, that low hit point Hippogriff right now, trying to take down the Haunted Gold Mine, and will not be able to take down the Necropolis, I don't think. So the expansion will be able to just stick around. Mad Frog buying another Scroll of Town portal is going to have a way to get in and out of here. Goblin Zeppelin currently in play, trying to, if he takes on that Goblin Zeppelin, that would be a really good, ooh, Breath of Fire and Drunken Haze. So units taking a lot of damage, healing coming across as well. So healing coming in, and now Hippogriffs trying to take damage on each other. Those Gargoyles are really doing more damage than those Hippogriffs right now, but the Hippogriffs do have armor. Back and forth, we do have more and more, and Diddy is forced to do a teleport out of there. Lich goes down into the Gargoyle form and then heads back up. A lot of very nice play from Mad Frog. Mad Frog able to save this expansion. Do we have an additional town portal? No additional town portal. So, my apologies. He did not have a town portal. Ooh, level 6 on the Death Knight. But unfortunately, with so many flying units, I do not think that we are going to have... we're not going to have Resurrection. We're going to have actually a level 3 Unholy Aura. So, that Death Knight's and those units are going to be moving even faster. I'm not sure if the Death Knight has Boots of Speed. But over here, back on Diddy's base, Diddy does have Archers and Dryads with a Goblin Zeppelin currently in play. Pandarian Brewmaster almost at full capacity on mana and on strength right now. Pandarian Brewmaster leaving nice little panda tracks behind him. Now, as they're going to head across, Tree of Ages being moved out as his natural expansion is now empty. So both players... Mad Frog now is only mining from one gold mine. Mad Frog should really start pressing this, either pressing this particular Tree of Ages expansion or get another expansion of his own. Otherwise, he will be behind. Currently sitting at 56 over 80 food right now. We do have, we have Frost Armor. No, that is not Frost Armor. That's just the Unholy Aura. Very, very prominent Unholy Aura due to the Death Knight having level 3 Unholy Aura. So that's 30% movement speed. Those Gargoyles are moving really quickly across the map right now. I think they're the fastest. The speed is fast right now. And the Death Knight probably is at very fast or fast. Very fast movement speed. Let's see. We have very fast movement speed coming in from those Gargoyles. Gargoyles and Zeppelin now. Oh, gonna go ahead and drop another group of Acolytes over here. So Acolytes being dropped over here as well. Lich now getting focused down a little bit, but not too worried. We do have a level 3 Death Coil, so that Lich is always within a 600 hit point heal. Goldmine nearing completion, so that Goldmine is going to be completed and going to be start mining in just a moment. Lich, Death Knight, ooh, nice Death Coil, being able to kill off a single archer. Death Knight is able to just do a lot of damage trying to take down those units. Ooh, Gargoyle is now coming in, trying to take down some units. No minus five on that. Where happened to those Gargoyles? Gargoyle is now currently sitting over here. Death Knight getting focused down a little bit. Still has a Rod of Necromancy. Hasn't really used those charges to the best of his ability. Lich should probably get on that Zeppelin and take a flight down under to try to take down this particular creep camp and get to level 5. Level 3 Frost Nova would be really, really powerful against those Hippogriffs and really not have any opening left for Diddy to try to take down, do any expansion attempts. Try to take down those Gargoyles with those Hippogriffs. Units now going back and forth, now trying to take down. Ooh, Frost Nova Death Coil on Diddy's Beastmaster, but Beastmaster does have a Rune Bracer, so that Rune Bracer may not matter. Wow, good Focus Fire down. Pandarian Brewmaster probably would have been the easier target, only had 800 hit points. Those Hippogriffs now trying to go down. Do we have a Frost Nova? Yes, Frost Nova, and those Hippogriffs are going to go down as they're slowed. 1, 2, 3 Hippogriffs go down. Beastmaster currently low on hit points, has to pull to the back. Death Knight saw him, would have been able to take him out really quickly. So now more Death Coils coming in, trying to save those units. Are we going to get a Frost Nova up on the air? No Frost Nova right now. Breath of Fire taking on a lot of Gargoyles. Gargoyles are now in Drunken Haze, unable to get into stone form. So those Hippogriffs are doing a good job countering those Gargoyles right now. And Death Knight and Lich are forced to run to the back right now. Those Dryads trying to do some slow damage, and now they are back over their base. Hippogriffs doing a good amount of damage, currently at 500 hit points. Acolytes just sitting here, not really doing anything, unable to do any expansion right now. And the expansion of Mad Frog currently sitting at 6,300 gold. So let's see, the expansion over at Diddy is currently sitting at 44, and this expansion is obviously well above 10,000 gold. So both player Diddy really has been the economic advantage right now, but still, Diddy keeps on losing units and is feeding the army, the now very hero-rich army of Mad Frog. Mad Frog currently sitting at level 6 on his Death Knight, level 4 on his Lich, could get to level 5 in just a hurry if he really tried to. Ghouls now coming in across the map. Not sure what those ghouls really want to do. Look, Death Knight trying to do some extra damage. Ooh, Lich. Ooh, Frost Nova misses a couple units and now trying to run away. But with the Unholy Aura, those units are moving fairly quickly. So move speed on that unit really fast right now. So Death Knight now coming in. Ooh, gets another Death Coil on the Beastmaster. Beastmaster down to 500 hit points about. Gargoyles now coming in. Gargoyles may just try to creep out this particular expansion even without the Lich. The Lich should be able to get to level 5 if it was nearby. Let's see what's going to happen here. Ghouls now coming in, going to go ahead and try to take down those units. They're going to go ahead and try to take down those dragons. The red dragon currently sitting at 1,300 hit points. We are going to have the expansion go up right here. And down goes that unit. Lich does get some experience, but not very much. And Hippogriffs now coming in back across. No Gargoyles coming in, and those Hippogriffs are going to be able to, Beastmaster able to drop some Pandarian Brewmaster Dryads and now take out the Necropolis. Going to go ahead and focus down that Necropolis. Ghouls trying to hide, or Acolytes trying to hide off to the south. No Necropolis being built over here. Let's see what the items are. We have a Potion of Restoration and Sentry Wards. Has the Lich, yeah, I think the Lich did use his Potion of Divinity right now. Gargoyles, Acolytes are going to go down. Mad Frog really needs to get this expansion up. He's not mining from any of the gold mines right now, while Diddy is currently mining from 2. Diddy should be able to win this game very easily, but still, no one really having any economic advantage. Ooh, nice Death Coil, Frost Nova. Lich units do go down, trying to fight back and forth. More Lich, more Hippogriffs go down. Stay tuned for part 3, or part 4 of this replay between Diddy and Mad Frog here on Twisted Meadows.